Let's the review of AbhiX ROG Edition MIUI 21.10.21 Poco X2. This ROM has tons of new ROG features. Let's head to the about phone. So in settings and info. As you can see, the version is AbhiX ROG Edition MIUI 12.6.21.10.20 on Poco X2. And down here, as you can see the maintainer and support group and all specs. And down here you get Dr. Patch. In settings, as you can see the icons are changed. But what's new in this? It feels like normal MIUI ROM. Yes, at first it feels like a normal MIUI ROM. But as it is the ROG edition, it has many features of ROG phone. So first is themes. In themes and my account and themes. In this you get 3 themes. The default AbhiX ROG UI 1 and 2. Next is wallpapers. In this you get ROG wallpapers. I'll show you. In wallpapers and down here, as you can see, you get ROG wallpapers. Next is 90 FPS screen recording. In screen recorder and settings, in frame rate, as you can see, you get 90 FPS. Next is you get a new game mode. Next is it says that it has a new power menu, but as you can see, it's same. Next is performance improved, smoothness is improved, and touch response is improved. So let's check the Geekbench score. In Geekbench, the score is 543 for single core and 1757 for multi core. Let's check the Antutu score. The score is 341,730. Let's check the CPU throttling. The CPU throttling is 93%. So yes, the performance has improved. But talking about smoothness, I noticed some lags here and there. Next is, it is pre-themed. That is, when you install it, it comes with theme applied. Next is, it is not pre-rooted. Next is, the music app is changed. By default, you get Demo Music. But in this, you get the PowerRAM music app. That is the PowerRAM Premium. As you can see, PowerRAM full version. And last but not the least, you get the ROG boot animation. Let's reboot. As you can see, you get the ROG animation. So in SafetyNet and run test, as you can see, it's passed. In DRM info, as you can see, L1 works fine. Let's check the call's working or not. As you can see, calls work fine and the installation is same. Just reboot to recovery, wipe and all, install the ROM, format phone and restart. Done. Thank you so much for watching. I'll meet you in the next one. What just happened?